In the fourth section, we step up. The left hand does quarter notes and the right hand has eighth notes. We begin on C. We used 4-3-2 in the left hand and 2-3-4 in the right hand. I will do that again. And then, as in the other sections, the sequence will shift. So from the C, section 4. 2-3, shift. 1-2-3, shift. Shift again with a G sharp. That was a little different. Instead of going up, we went back to the C. I'm going to repeat section 4